Good day. You should have this section on work, energy, and power in your package. It defines work, which we've done earlier. It defines energy and talks about the classes of energy, which we've done earlier. And then it has examples of energy transformations. Eventually, it goes on and talks about power, and that's what we did in our last video. And then there are some questions to tackle. So take some time and read this section.